Well, Vancouver's got a very difficult. They could Vancouver and Calgary, who are now in the top three, could drop out for San Jose and Los Angeles.
Los Angeles for sure.
Calgary are fighting Minnesota and Winnipeg for a wild card.
That's so what I'm saying. Like it's great. It's very tight.
Dance with me, Henry, all night, baby.
You know, I personally don't think the Flames will get in. I think that, listen, all the credit in the world to them for the season they've had and for beating Philadelphia two nights ago without Giordano. But I think you lose a defenseman like that that plays 27 minutes a night, that leads your team in points. You can't replace that. I mean, it's impossible.
Eric, I disagree with you. I think Calgary is going to make the playoffs. I think that team is going to rally around. I agree that Giordano is definitely a main catalyst and a main component of the success of that team. But Stamkos last year went down, and if it wasn't for Ben Bishop getting hurt, the team was playing phenomenal.
Yeah, you're right. Once they lost Bishop in the Montreal series, they were done.
That was it. What I'm saying to you is, I think that team is very tight. That team, the Calgary Flames together, there's like a very tight brotherhood. I just watch the chemistry when they're on the ice, and they're in sync. And I think they're going to rally around each other. And that, losing Giordano is definitely a big minus, but most of the time, it rallies the team. I think they're so close, they can taste it, and I don't think they're going to miss it.
Well, you know what? We'll have this conversation when the playoffs start, Frank, and we're going to see, because I love everything about Calgary, too. I think the year they've had, they've been the most pleasant surprise in the league. I just don't think they can sustain it. So we're going to see. I think they get passed by L.A., by possibly San Jose, and I think they miss out. So it'll be interesting. It'll be like a little side bet we have, Frank, and we'll see if the Flames can get in or not.
Absolutely. And I, just like we said a few moments ago, this is the greatest hockey. If you're a hockey fan and you love hockey, you need to be watching the games now.